Flares protect aircraft by forcing infrared threats, such as heat-seeking, surface-to-air, or air-to-air missiles, to lock onto their heat signatures. They are usually made up of a magnesium-based pyrotechnic mixture and burn at a temperature that matches or surpasses the heat emitted by an aircraft's engine exhaust.